Well, new here at 6, another hurdle blocking Tennessee's new abortion law while courts consider a lawsuit over its constitutionality. Judge William Campbell issuing an injunction blocking the law from taking effect. Now, he's the same judge who earlier in the month issued a temporary restraining order just moments after Governor Bill Lee signed the legislation. Under the law, abortions are not allowed once a fetal heartbeat is detected.